Let me take a minute to explain the route. It goes forward, twist, left, left, right, left, spin, hurdle, miss, dodge, dodge, duck, back, back, forward, over, over, under, right, right, slide, twist, shift, left, left, back, spin, flip, forward, stiff arm, and I'm out. Sorry for you, we just getting started. Running on Barry's heels as the D-line is parted. Some call him nimble, others quick. The fact is he's agile and breaks plays that are sick. How could I define how he breaks through the line or the freakish ability to turn on a dime? Fast, inhuman, moves you just can't predict. I'm throwing out verbs, but I know they won't stick. This dude's just that quick. So now I'm punishing your team with embarrassment. So just enjoy the moment and cherish it, because you'll never get that close to great again. You see, here's the thing. It doesn't matter who you bring. Barry is back in full spin, twist, and swing. And now it's prevalent that you will never win. So just sit back and watch me hand it off again. Yards are stolen like a crook. I know it's hard to look, to see your whole entire defense is looking shook. But that's the way it is when you challenge the kid. I've yet to see an opponent that can handle him. Your only remedy is to put him on your team and watch him go head-to-head as if it was a dream. You see, Barry has returned, and DTs are feeling burned. And now it's time that I can say the game has returned. So let me take a second to explain the route. It goes every single which way, touchdown, and I'm out.